Yeah, the concept of Acoustic Earth is that we've got these folk tunes and we've sort of done them as a jazz musician would look at them. We would look at a standard and thought, well, what can we do with this? I think it's a really exciting new sound.
The beauty of all these, they give you a flexibility that keyed instruments don't have. So to get from one note to the other, instead of which a keyed instrument would have, this kind of music just lends itself so beautifully to having fun with and being a lot more expressive. They're much more like the human voice than keyed woodwind instruments.
This acoustic trio is not a rock trio, and I don't use sticks, but it's still played with the same fervour and same energy, but so as to bring the sound back a bit, I use hot rods, which is a group of small twigs, which make it a little bit of a lighter sound. And in doing that, because there's only three of us, rather than feeling that we have to fill every ounce and every second of every piece of music, we try and make it nice and spacious, which gives the music a chance to breathe.
It's playing folk music. It has a connection to people. They hear those melodies, and there's a connection between folk melodies from around the world. So if you're playing Irish melodies or Peruvian melodies, even African tunes, there is a connection there. And I think people do have a connection, and it's just something that's kind of in you, and you find a connection with that music. And we're just putting a slightly different twist on the normal way that you would perhaps hear these tunes.